Citizens, these are great days for Cardassia. Together with our Dominion allies, we have given our enemies cause to fear us once more.
Can't argue with that.
Who's he?
It's Damar, the new head of the Cardassian government.
Uneasy lies the head that wears the crown.
He's sad. Ashamed is more like it.
From this position of strength,
we are poised to make another bold step to ensure our future. Peace.
Looks like a man who doesn't sleep.
He thought I heard a voice cry, sleep no more. Damar does murder sleep.
He's killed someone.
Someone close to him.
How could they know that?
Their blood to defend their home. Their sacrifice must not be in vain. The peace we seek will honor their memory and preserve the gains for which they gave their lives. I challenge the Federation to answer my call for peace. I am ready at any time to meet with its representatives to discuss how we can put an end to hostilities. As your leader,
pretender,
I pledge
you don't belong on that throne, and you know it.
Everything in my power to protect Cardassia.
Someone's making him say all this. He doesn't want to.
Into a new era. This I vow with my life's blood. For my sons. For all our sons.
Did any of you know who Damar was before today?
No. But it's obvious who he is. The pretender. Who killed the king and seized the throne.
Not the king. He's still alive.
Or the queen, maybe. Or a princess.
Yes. Ziel. The Skaldekar's daughter.
And now, the pretender finds himself in league with a dark knight that he can't control.
Well,
it's not a bad story. Epic, really. What else can you tell us?